I am Randy, the king of solar screens. I have some exciting news. Our sister company, Window Screen Manufacturers, is putting together a kit that will allow you as a homeowner to build your own solar screens in your home without fear of doing it wrong. And let me show you what I mean. Right now, you see a kit down at your local hardware store that is 3/4 inch frame with the plastic exterior corner. This makes it very easy, very flawless to build you a screen. However, as a manufacturer, I will tell you 3/4 inch is not the proper frame to use for solar screen. And the reason it isn't is because solar screen is very heavy and it tend to hourglass or begin to sink or kind of stretch itself out after a few years, if not quicker. So we have started putting together a new package that is designed specifically for solar screens. And it is the 1 inch frame, which is designed for solar screen. The same exterior plastic corner so that you don't need a miter saw or anything fancy, just a nice little blade. A hardware company, and I'm not going to use their name yet, but they are the second largest in the country. They have ordered this to be in a 3050 and a 3060, as well as a 40 and a 4050 and a 60 as well. So basically 3 foot by 5, 3 by 6, 4 by 5, 4 by 6, that we hope will pretty much cover every window that's on the market. And I do realize occasionally we're going to have one a little bit bigger. But this kit will come complete with the bars you need. They only ordered white, bronze, and champagne frames. They didn't order it in tan. I'm not sure why. But we have the tan as well, just in case. It'll come with your spline, all of the corners, parts, and pieces you need. And it's just a matter of you measuring what you have. So think about this. You're going to see this added to our e-commerce site. It'd be about a $40 price tag. Not too bad. And again, you're going to find this at the end of the 3rd quarter or possibly the beginning of the 4th quarter at your local hardware store. Windowscreenmanufacturers.com. Drop us a call, an email, a question, anything you need. But again, this is going to be a new kit that we are sending out now. We're having all the printing done as we speak for the packaging and this is really exciting. It's going to give you as a homeowner the opportunity to do this at your house. I thank you for listening.